That is beautiful.
Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell, but it's BS. They're just using slag to experiment on every creature they can find. You gotta get Bloodwing out of there.
Thank you.
Sammy. Let's say we start that test.
It's Dr. Samuels. The test subject is still conscious. You can't expect me to...
Sorry, baby. I can't hear you over the sound of people not being injected with iridium right now. His Vault Key didn't make iridium come out of the ground for nothing, right? So, you've got it. You might as well do some good with it. You're not eager to be on the other side of that glass, are you, sweetheart?
Commencing iridium mutation test on subject number two. Subject...
Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. Gonna do this whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just, well, you just kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
Is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. Get me some samples of the slag serum Hyperion is using on the wildlife.
Let's go. You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. May it help you kill many things. Caveat, farewell.
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor. Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed. I'll pat you. Whenever you need it.